going, everyone? Bo here from BZ Hub, and tonight I'm going to show you how to get the witching recipe book in 2 minutes or less. Now, obviously, change this up if you do have different amounts of rods. I have a 2-rod holder with my carp rod holder, and so I was using 3 different rods for 3 different baits. You're going to need to travel to Quanchkin, but before you do so, make sure that you have rigs ready to catch channel cat and blue cat in Quanchkin Lake. We're talking 4-rod hooks, maybe, and you're going to need to make sure that you have sour bread, dried locusts, and moldy cheese. Now, you can get these baits for free from the jack-o'-lanterns and gravestones that you can find around different maps. Feel free to go around and check those for baits for you to use for this challenge. But alternatively, if you do have some bait coins lying around, for 20 bait coins, you can get 13 moldy cheese, 13 sour bread, and 13 dried locusts if you just want to cut to the chase. Go ahead and set up your rod holder with your 2 rods out there in a specific location. I'll show you my position right here where we were catching most of our catfish over here next to the land. That was a great location. So basically, you're just going to throw each type of bait on each rod. So throw moldy cheese on one rod, sour bread on another, and dried locust. Throw them all out there and wait for your bites. Now, over time, as you start catching more catfish, you're going to want to switch up your bait. Say you're catching more catfish on sour bread and you finish up sour bread. Well, now you can take sour bread off of one of the rods and throw moldy cheese onto that one until you finish moldy cheese. And then you can throw dried locust on all 3 rods and finish it up entirely. Catch 6 channel cat or blue cats out of Quanchkin Lake and you have the witching recipe book. Easy as that. I mean, it truly is super easy. Just a little time consuming to catch all of those catfish. But that's going to do it there. 4-rod hook, catch little catfish, get yourself the witching recipe book. Easy as that. Hope this was helpful. If you're enjoying this Halloween season, then make sure to subscribe to the BZ Hub as we continue on with our Halloween extravaganza 12-part mini-series, catching all the monster fish, as well as doing our live streams every Wednesday night, 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. Central, as we do these Halloween missions up to Halloween and beyond, everyone. It's a great fun. I'm enjoying it. And if you need more tips for this Halloween season, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because we're also going to be doing more tips as well. But that's going to do it. Take care, everyone. Happy Halloween. And as always, remember, we're one planet, one family. Game on.